Let's go to the 18th now. Steve Elkington playing with his son Sam today.
These are the tough shots around here. The grass cut very closely, but boy, what a shot.
How about it? Whoa! Steve!
There you go.
Yeah, great way to finish.
How about that? You were a little surprised that they weren't playing well, but all of a sudden they're at 6-under.
Well, 6-under, but, you know, realistically, Steve, you need to be somewhere in that 20-under range to have a legitimate chance to win this event.